Welcome to this Hindenburg Journalist tutorial, where I will show some ways of structuring the audio material. I have already imported an interview into track 1. I would now like to break down the entire interview into smaller pieces. This way, it's easier for me to keep an overview of my material. I have already set some markers in the timeline indicating topics in the interview. The markers are only points of reference and do not influence the audio. I will now open my markers view. Go to View, Markers. You can have the markers view floating or docked. If I click on a marker in the markers list, the playhead will jump to the given time.
For American listeners who maybe haven't heard your stuff, how would you... So the Simone, I get that part. What, Kipski? Where did that come from?
It is easy to set new markers. Just set the playhead and press Command Enter for Apple or Control Enter for Windows. I can also give the markers a new name. Press Enter and type the new name. After organizing the interview with markers, I can begin using the clipboard. Now I can simply drag a rough selection and add it to the clipboard, where I can give it a new name. I can also listen to the clip. And later, when montaging, I will drag out the clips into the workspace.
You were saying that you guys have been going almost nonstop now for like 8 years, as far as making records and touring.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah.
The clips in my clipboard are rough clips that I can edit later. But I could also edit them before I put them into the clipboard. Let me quickly edit the first interview. You can see a more in-depth version of this in the basic editing tutorial.
My name is Simon Ackermans from Utrecht.
I'm using Scrub to find the right place for editing. Cut out this passage here.
Simon and Kipski.
Move this region away. Delete the beginning. Copy a breath for the beginning of the clip.
My name is Simon.
Trim it and do a small crossfade.
My name is Simon.
Make a fade in. Find some ambience for the end of the clip. Paste that in and do a small fade. I will now group it together so it's easier to move about and drag it into the clipboard. From the clipboard, I can listen to the clip and later, when I'm ready for montaging, I can drag it back into the workspace.
My name is Simon Ackermans from Simon and Kipski.
Now I have organized my interview clips. All I need now is to do my narration. So I arm a track to prepare it for the coming recording and press record. When I'm done, I can organize the narration in the same way as the interview clips. Now I'm ready for the actual montaging. This I will show in a following tutorial. For some more tips on using the clipboard, please see the user guide. Thank you for watching.